actor, of course, Dennis Hopper, who died last year. Dennis Hopper was an early supporter of Andy Warhol before either of them were famous, and he was he shot a couple of screen tests and also was in Andy Warhol's film of Tarzan. And Hopper was one of the first people to buy one of Warhol's soup can paintings in 1962, when there were 32 of the soup can paintings were put on sale in a gallery in Los Angeles for $100 each. The next we're going to see is Mary Woronoff, who was a dancer